What's up, my royal flesh? It is I, Jack Hart, the Queen of Hearts, and I'm back with another video. In today's video, girl, I am going to be trying out the Fast Face system by the Lip Bar. If you guys don't know the Lip Bar, they're this amazing, amazing brand from Detroit, okay, my hometown, and they can't, you know, it's this brand, like, you know, they really expanded and everything like that. And they're an indie brand, black owned, women owned, cruelty free, vegan brand. And I really, really love them. I am affiliated with them. But yeah. So if you guys want to see me try out their Fast Face system, then just keep on watching. But before we get into the video, you guys, please, please, please do not forget to hit that subscribe button and join the royal flesh, the royal family, the royal court, girl. And once you hit subscribe, there's a bell notification that appears right after that. Please click that and then click all notifications to be notified for my future videos. And at any point in this video, you guys are enjoying yourself, you guys are enjoying me. If you guys enjoyed the Lip Bar, then give this video a big thumbs up. And with that being said, y'all, let's just get into this video. Baby, you better use it, Okay, guys, so I have everything pretty much laid out. I have the foundation, the face powder, the mascara, and the brush. And I also have my, of course, my Fresh Glow bronzer. I did not pick up the eyebrow pencil duo because it was sold out. Good job, Lip Bar. Y'all doing something right, bitch, because that shit sold out. So I'm taking out the brush. Now, I have used the brush before. If y'all didn't know, I've used most of these products before because I was one of the first people to ever test them out. Yeah, I tested the brush out, you know, everything out, the foundation. And this is the foundation they matched me to and everything. So I'm just opening up the foundation's box right now. I did do a wear test with this, so y'all will see that during like the end of it. So this is the main focus. Oh, I don't even got focus on right now, but this is the main focus right here, which is the foundation, and the component looks something like this, and it has a little brush at the top and the foundation right here. There is a way, like there's a mechanism to like take out the product and the foundation. And this is how much you're getting. I think you're getting a fluid ounce. Actually, you're getting less than a fluid ounce in here. Just something to, you know, just add, just in case you guys wanted to know. So there's like a way to clean the brush off too. And I, like, that was a question I was, like, you know, wondering as well, like, when I was testing out the foundation, like, how are they going to clean the brush? So there's a way to pop off the brush too and just clean the brush like that, and you just pop it right back on. So there's also a way to take the foundation out and, like, you know, take a little spatula and dig out the extra product if you can't pump out the rest. So yeah. And also, you know, I'm slow, y'all. So when I saw this, like, I didn't know what like 303 meant. It's like clock times, like, you know, which is kind of cute and everything like that. And the, you know, the component is really cute, like, you know. So that's another foundation. So next, this is the dual-sided brush. It's just a regular old dual-sided brush with like a dome area, I guess. This is for like packing the powder up under the eye or your blush. And this is your contour or blush brush over here. I will be using this a lot. So now I'm going to move on to the face palette. So this is the face palette right here. The component is, you know, just like any other Lip Bar product. Like, you know, they all have like this little pattern on it. Like, I think everything but the foundation like has the little pattern on it. So this is the face palette right here, which comes with, you know, a face powder right here, your blush, your contour, and your highlight right here. So I actually went a little darker because I like a little more chisel and, you know, a little darker like blush and everything like that. So, but you don't actually have to buy, like, the whole point of this is to have like a, there's a, what did Melissa call it? It's a system. That's what she said. It's a system. And there are little packs where you can, like, you know, little bundle packs where you can buy everything all together. Like, what's, you know, what's for what. But I, you know, am more experienced, you know. Fast Face is for the people that don't really have time. You know, some people that are inexperienced about makeup. And also, like, you know, because makeup shouldn't be, you know, that serious. So that's what Fast Face was made for. But, you know, me being more experienced, I went in with a little darker blush and everything like that. Just because, personally, I like that type of stuff. So, you don't have to follow the system. If you are more experienced, you don't have to follow the system. But they encourage you to follow it. So, yeah. So, that's the face palette right there. And then this is the mascara. Let me take this off. So this is the mascara. It is a strengthening mascara with green tea extract. By the way, the foundation has hyaluronic acid and Irish moss extract. I don't know what Irish moss extract is, but hyaluronic acid, I'm going to get more into that when I'm applying it to my skin. So this is the mascara, which looks like any other mascara, and it smells just like any other mascara. I love the matte black packaging. It is really cute. So, okay. So, Fast Face is basically for, you know, why everything happens when I'm at, when I was at BeautyCon. I was at BeautyCon, and I saw my sister, Melissa. I seen her there, and, you know, I was talking to her. I was like, girl, like, you know, what's the tea? Like, what future products are you guys going to have? Will there be foundations? And she was like, I'm wearing a full face lip bar. I'm like, girl, stop playing with me. So when I was there, you know, she was talking to me more. She was like, you know, telling me how she wanted to give me a big box of all their new makeup to try out and different things like that. That didn't happen yet, but girl, we're still waiting on it. But yeah, so I purchased everything here myself. I don't know if I'm on their PR list or not, but I'm technically an affiliate with them because I'm affiliated with them, but I'm not on their PR list, if you get what I'm saying. Like, I'm affiliated with them because they reached out to me and asked me to come and try out their, you know, the Fast Face before anyone else really could. That's why I'm affiliated with them. And I, you know, keep in contact with Melissa and Roscoe and the Lip Bar team. But let's just get into makeup, okay, y'all. So, when I tried it out, Leslie told me to just try one pump and, you know, just keep pumping it till it gets going. Okay, okay. So it comes out like this. And y'all know I like to use a sponge, but today, for the sake of the video, I'm going to be using the brush that comes with it. And I even said in my video of my, what did I say? In my try-out video, in my, what is it called? My wear test video, that this tiny brush was too small for my big face, and it will take me a minute to actually blend it out. So, what I like about this, it oxidizes and it blends right into my skin, first of all, okay? Because it went on a different color, and it oxidized and it blends right into my skin. Y'all see that? Girl, blend right into my skin. And this is buildable, and you can definitely build this up. It's supposed to be like a 10-minute system, and y'all know me, I love full coverage, so I'm just about to just apply it, just how they act, you know, access to. Y'all, this is definitely giving skin, giving, you know, I don't have anything on my face. And there's nothing, no shade, there's nothing wrong with that, but I love that, you know, this will be the foundation I will wear every day. Like, cause, oh my God, like this looks like my skin. This is one pump of the foundation. I would definitely wear these on my days, you know, where I don't want to wear too much and just wear like maybe one pump, because it did add a little coverage to my skin. But I'm about to go in with another pump and just put it on more of my, you know, concerned areas of where, you know, my skin, I'm kind of insecure about with my skin. So it definitely oxidizes. As y'all can see, it went on a different color, but it melted in my skin a whole nother color, you guys. So about to take it and just keep blending out. And I actually like that. Like, I really like that, actually. There's nothing wrong with your foundation oxidizing sometimes. As long as y'all not looking orange, okay? As long as we do not look orange, we are good. Okay. So that second layer definitely added some coverage and covered my discoloration that I'm kind of insecure about. And yeah, so I really, really like that. Oh yeah. It was only two pumps. Two pumps just covered my discoloration, and I only placed it in places that I felt like I needed, and that covered. Ooh, yeah. Okay, definitely. Now I actually feel, you know, pretty good. Like, I feel okay. And only two pumps, like barely like anything. And the rest is everywhere else. Two pumps, okay. Discoloration is covered. Put a little bit down my neck. Always going behind your ear, you guys, like this back area behind your ear. So, okay. Fat face, all right. Like, and I'm actually kind of glad to actually get a chance to try this in my studio. Definitely a Your Skin But Better foundation. Okay, guys, so this is the foundation. You can literally stop right here if you want. Leslie, if you're watching this, girl, you actually matched me really good. Like, under these studio lights, I can literally see it. Like, I can see, you know, girl, I can see it. You matched me really good. It's really good. Like, on camera, it's looking, you know, kind of different. Like, but in person, it looks honestly really good. It does not look bad at all. So, y'all can, like I said, like I was about to say before I, you know, cut myself off, you can literally stop right here if you want. But y'all know I'm extra as fuck. So, girl, I'm about to take the fast face to the extreme, girl. My skin, but about to add some concealer. Girl, y'all know I'm extra. And y'all know what I just noticed? I didn't put on no primer. And the thing is, you don't even need primer with this. You don't need primer. You don't need skincare. Girl, because this foundation has everything for you. You don't need none of that. So I'm about to take this dirty sponge. Don't judge me. And I'm about to blend out. And by the way, y'all, this is a mattifying concealer, so I'm showing y'all how a mattifying concealer works with the Fast Face system. This looks so good. So the Fast Face system does not have a, you know, under eye setting powder, like a loose setting powder, but they have a face powder right here. And you can definitely use that to set under your eyes as well. But y'all, I love a loose setting powder. So I'm going to just set this in place. And I'm just going to use my own, like, you know, regular products right now until, like, I get back to the face, pretty much. So now I'm going to take the setting powder right here, like the face powder, and I'm going to just set my face. My Fast Face. Ooh, I'm gonna mix some blush in there if I'm mistaken. And I'm just taking that, the face powder in this palette, and just setting that foundation. Now, since I set my face, I'm going to, with the face color right here, I'm going to take the contour shade right here and just contour my face with this. I'm going to take the brush that comes with it. Okay. Y'all, let me tell y'all something. I like that brush, but I need to move a little quicker. Melissa basically said on her Insta story that I'm not done with the with the palettes yet. But Melissa said that the Fresh Glow is a part of the Fast Face system. So I'm about to use a little Fresh Glow just to add some warmth. Just to marry almost everything together. And I really, really love the Fresh Glow bronzer. It just literally adds that beach glow. Girl, to your fucking skin. Now, since, you know, we looking good, y'all. Ooh, we are looking really good. So now I'm going to take the face palette again, okay? I'm gonna take the dome shape right here and take this blush. That's a pigmented blush, y'all. To take that and just add that right here. I'm going to take the Fresh Glow blush in Shopping Spree and take a little bit and put that on as a topper. Y'all see how I just added that glow? Tap and then just top. And y'all, we not even done with the glow yet, period. Okay, guys, so look how glowy we look, and I don't even have on a highlighter yet. So I'm going to take the highlighter right here. Typically, I go for a lighter highlight, no lie. And I'm gonna take like a dome brush like this. And I want a very precise highlight today, so I'm going to just place that right there. Ooh, this is intense. Oh my God. Let me put on a little extra highlights, cause y'all know I'm extra. on my cheeks right here. Y'all know I'm extra AF. I love, first of all, yes, Fenty. Should I do eyeshadow? I am. And I'm going to actually use the face palette as an eyeshadow palette today. So I'm really excited about that, to see how this is gonna go. Like a little concealer, or you can take the foundation. You could take the foundation or a little concealer. It does not matter. So I have a clean canvas on my eyelid, and I'm going to take the light shade right here in the face palette. And the fact is, like, you could just use this for anything, like, you really can. I'm going to place that on the outer part of my eyelid and bring that in as my transition, y'all. Oh, this is a pretty transition shade. Like, to use as one. Let me actually use a small mirror so y'all can actually get into it. So, take that and blend all that in there. Y'all, this blends like a dream. Just packing a little bit more color there and here. I'm literally about to do this full look with one brush. So y'all don't even need like any kind of special brush or nothing like that. Girl, just use your one brush that you got from e.l.f., that you got from Eco Tools, anywhere like that, girl, and pull off this look. You just need one blending brush, and I promise y'all this is it. And this palette, and the face palette that you purchased with your Fast Face system. So I'm just deepening up the crease with the deeper contour color. After you place down your face color, you're deepening up with the contour color. Okay, ladies? Ooh, look at that. Smooth, period. Now for the shimmer, this is the highlighter in here. I'm going to take that and just place that all over my lid with my finger. Y'all do not have to be precise with this. This is literally just how I'm doing it. And this is for everybody. Anybody can literally do this look. Girl, my pop of color is about to be that coral blush in here. And that's about to be in my inner corner. Period. Oh my God, that looks so cute. Oh y'all, this is so cute. So they do have an eyeliner, but I did not purchase it because, girl, my eye barely likes stuff close to its eye anyway, so I cannot wear eyeliner sometimes. It's sad, but girl, I'm surprised my eye even let me have that pop of color in there without it tearing up. So I'm gonna take this strengthening mascara, and like I said, I tried most of this too, and I really, really like this. I like how the wand is really small, and you can coat every lash. Oh, Okay, you guys, so I'm about to pop on some lashes and I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, I'm back and I popped on some lashes. These are the Beat Gang lashes in the style Vixen. And I used their lash glue to apply them. And their lash glue is like really, really good. But y'all, this is cute. I'm feeling this look. Now it's time for a lippy. Since we did something very soft, very extra soft on the eyes with a pop, we gotta do a deep lip. Okay, y'all, so let me go into my lip collection. Where are my lips? So I have two lips that I actually want to put on or try out. And I have Savage or Rebel. This is Savage, and I'm about to put this on. Ooh, I think I'm feeling Savage. Oh yeah, we keep a Savage on. Now they do have lip liners. I do have one of their lip liners, but I accidentally left the top off and it dried out. So I'm sorry y'all, but let me go change and I'll be right back for the final review. Okay guys, so this is the finished look and I am looking gorgeous. I'm looking glowy, girl. This is looking like skin. This is looking like cute. Like what the hell? Like I just, you know, it goes to show, like, even though, like, you know, the system was made for a specific purpose, girl, you can tweak it and make it your own. You can still see my skin through this makeup. Like, you can still see everything, girl. I'm not hiding anything, okay? But so yeah, y'all, if you guys did enjoy this video of me testing out and doing a wear test and trying out the Fast Face system by the Lip Bar and trying it out again, then give this video a big thumbs up and do not forget to hit that subscribe button right before you leave. And Lip Bar girl, the team, if y'all watching this, girl, hit me up for being for being a content creator or anything like that for you guys, because I would love to create for you guys. So yeah, and with that, all that being said, y'all, I will see y'all in my next video. Bye guys.